It used to be a five-seat people mover, and not all that attractive. Now, there's a new generation Peugeot 3008 and it's morphed into a stylish five-seat SUV. Launched with great fanfare in Europe in January 2017, markets such as Australia have to wait patiently for their cars, due entirely to its sheer popularity on home turf. Taking out the coveted 2017 Car of the Year over the likes of the Alfa Romeo Giulia and Mercedes-Benz Z-Class obviously helped kick things off, but in the last 6 months the 3008, officially it's called the 3008, has notched up more than 200,000 sales, and there's no sign of demand slowing. It's also the first SUV to win the title since the creation of the award in 1964, and the fifth Peugeot to be named Car of the Year, following the 308 in 2014, the 307 in 2002, the 405 in 1988 and the 504 in 1969. Peugeot's designers have clearly pulled out all stops to give the 3008 a stylish new look and feel, one that is mirrored by the larger, and even newer, 5008 seven-seater. In fact, the 3008 is a lot more than just a new model, it's about reshaping the brand's image and identity in order to attract a whole new group of buyers for years to come. And if sales are anything to go by, the approach seems to be working a treat for them. It's not like they had a choice either, given the new 3008 has stepped into the ring with such standout performers as the Mazda CX-5, Volkswagen Tiguan and Toyota RAV4. But while those are rather safe, if not, traditional designs, Peugeot's entry has gone for a far bolder look, avant-garde even. The famous Peugeot Lion takes pride and place on a far more upright grille than its predecessor, and that feline theme continues unabated around the entire vehicle. Take the slimline and cat-like headlamps up front, and the three-claw tail light signature around back, and you start to get the picture. We also like the chrome touches, front, back and sides, as these have been used sparingly and to good effect. It cuts an appealing look for sure.